My passion from science probably comes from my parents. They were both scientists of some ilk. When we were little, we would go to take dinner to my dad when he was doing experiments at night.
And this passion came from two sources. One is my late father, who was a physician, an endocrinologist, and also my mother, who, while not a scientist, is an academic.
Je dirais que ma passion pour la science a débuté à l'université. Où j'ai vraiment j'ai appris de mes professeurs.
I got interested in social sciences, and then over time that became neuropsychology and then biochemistry. You see coming up that there are more and more young investigators who are women, and so I feel that things are shifting.
Important to be for women to be in any field they want to be in, but I think that's the key, and people who are passionate about their work, regardless of gender, are going to make it better.
The picture is very rosy, but I owe a great debt to people who went before me in this field and other fields, who changed the playing field for us, certainly.